Recognise the member for Port Coquitlam.
Lights, camera, action.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. The questions that the Leader of the Opposition have asked and that my colleague from Vancouver, Point Grey, asked have related to activities by the Premier in her conduct as Premier of British Columbia. In her conduct as Premier of British Columbia. Now, if the government is afraid to answer those questions by trying to hide behind a nonsensical point of privilege, then, Honourable Speaker, we really do have a lot of questions to ask about exactly what this government is up to. When the Premier is sitting down for dinners and you pay $25,000 to sit next to the Premier up in Prince George, when you pay $10,000 to sit two persons down from the Premier, Honourable Speaker, at a dinner in Prince George, and when a complaint has been filed with a conflict commissioner and those lawyers have been paid for by taxpayer dollars, and they can say what they like, whether it comes from caucus or the party, it's come through taxpayer dollars, whether donations or through this chamber, Honourable Speaker, then the Premier should have the guts to stand and
question.
Be accountable in this House and explain why she will not do that, Honourable Speaker.
Please take your seat. Members, the members will come to order, and members will be reminded that conversation debate in this chamber is characterized by moderation, temperance, and civility. Please take that reminder. Madam Premier.
Thanks, Madam Speaker. The member is wrong. The reason that the first set of questions was answered and not the second is because the first questioner had the intelligence to understand the rules of the House require that in somehow the question must relate to the duties of the legislature. Congratulations, member, he knows the rules. Second, I don't know if the member is suggesting that Glenn Clark didn't have, for example, the support of a government-funded lawyer when he was before the conflict commissioner, or any number of other members that member sat with when they were on the government side of the House. But that is the way it has been done in this House for a long time, and that's the way it's continuing to be done now.